last year wasn't as bad as 2 years ago.